One simple clinical examination which we most often perform to understand the control of the knee is called single leg step down test. The single leg step down test is done by standing with the leg to be tested on a standard, usually 20 centimeters. You slowly lower your body enough to touch the heel of the opposite leg on the floor in front of the step. Then you straighten back up and repeat the test.
Once more. Don't take my hands back.